girl, this ain't a dream. I keep like 6 in my jeans. Everything ain't what it seems, but I'm really rich, what you mean? Oh, baby, come lower, young fellow like cello. I wanna stuff you, then lick you, then stick you just like a Lorella. I'm too complex, should've called me my echo. Honest, I love with the flow like rose petals. Chains on my neck like I wanna go metal. I'm popping shit just like...
Alright, yo, so I'm at fucking Chap's house. Gonna pick some shit up, and I really have to take a fucking shit.
This nigga's taking his sweet ass fucking time.
So fucking pissed, like I had to shit. Like my nigga, I have to shit. So I'm just gonna wait till the nigga comes back. I'm gonna beat his ass, cause he's making me wait. Later. I'm just playing, that's how I get. I will never do that to you guys.
Alright, so it's currently 10 minutes later since I made that video, and this nigga's barely game coming out. Hey, you dirty bitch! It's about time.
Couldn't find my damn ass bandana.
Nigga, I have to take a shit so fucking bad. Like, I was thinking about leaving, taking a shit, coming back to pick you up, because that's how bad to take a shit. I've been vlogging since.
Tell people how you feel right now.
Let me go now.
Okay, bye guys. I think we crashed. I just told my dad that I invest all my money into the company, and he got mad at me and started yelling at him because he doesn't put any money into it. We just got a big rant from my dad. How do you feel?
I'm not worried about it, bro.
This is my ski blanket. That's why it's like flowered, because I ski in it all the time. The Ziggy cuddles up with it anyways.
No,
I'm just kidding, guys. I do not condone masturbation. Proclamation. And Chaps. Chaps! No, I'm just playing.
Ow!
How do you feel right now?
What do you mean?
Like it. Alright, guys, so.
You make no sense, bro.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Masturbation? More like ejaculation.
We just pulled up to Dutch Bros. We're going to Sam's house right now. And it's like a slump. Mascot. Fucking jam. Playing some president music, but you already know how it is. We're at Dutch Bros. And this nigga's dancing or some shit. I don't know if you guys can see him. But yeah, we'll see you guys at Santa. Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Hey! So, what's up? Talk, bitch. Just because you got that on doesn't mean you can't talk.
Hello.
Hello. Alright, guys. So, we just pulled up to Sam's house. And this nigga acting like he's still slum, but he just told me that he wants to vlog, so I'm gonna give it to him. There you go.
Knick-knack, pet.
Oh, hello.
Wait, I can't move. That's the one. Guys, I'll send you another shit. Hella dribble. You're so dumb.
He said it.
Look, I don't know.
Okay, we're here live in Washoe Valley, Nevada, and fuck Dooley's. That guy right there, you a goddamn asshole.
Hey, what up? We vlogging, bro. Do something cool.
You guys crazy. You just standing here for fucking yo-yoing or what?
Yeah, I went and saw my car, but the dude's not showing up, so.
Bro, metal with
Mall. What?
Yeah, you know, finally reached our destination, Reno, Nevada, Metalwood Mall. We got this bitch.
Oh, it's a jacket off.
Yeah.
Bro, I don't want to wear it inside though.
I'll hold it.
I just want to get a picture with it.
You got it, Mom. Just hit him into fucking Dewey so we can vibe and order some clothes.
I don't know why you're mumbling and shit, but.
Yeah.
Man, fuck Supreme, man.
Shit. Fuck it, just go to bed.
Bring it on my bed.
Bring it out.
I'm so glad I got that.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
So you? Uh-huh. Leave a like down below if you think that's me.
It's this one right here. This is right here, guys. This is Ethan.
Here's Sam with the cam.
Hey, that's my favorite. We're not gonna give you likes.
Hey, bitch. Hey.
Alright, tell me this isn't Marcus and Wyatt's fucking basic ass wardrobe. Well, now they're supposed to be doing
it. Yeah. If there was sleeves.
Alright, so we about to go to Sam's house and shit, and fucking training. It's fucking crazy. We about to fucking turn up. We got the styrofoam cups on deck. Got a speaker. You fucking Jesus,
can't,
shit, can't lock the door. Alright, but yeah, we fucking about to turn up. It's gonna be crazy. Let me just show you guys what we got in stock. This is on, not even have. It's crazy. Son of a bitch. Put that there. Got my Chinese food from yesterday. Fucking crazy. Better turn up. Some big ass bottles. Gotta hide it from the feds. The feds is coming. Why you go that way? Alright, well anyways, we just fucking pulled up to Sam's house and we thought the Zingas weren't here because they parked in some weird ass parkings. Usually we park on the street. But anyways, let's go see what's up with the... There he is. Oh, it's open. Oh, hello.
There's a video. He has the same birthday as you.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
That's my nigga. I don't know who he is. Where's everyone at?
Where's Chaps?
He wouldn't answer. I get it. You guys already started drinking and shit.
It's a root beer.
Hello's house. Sam and Marcelo left. And now these niggas need excuses for me to go pick him up. Like, these niggas trying to say to go to the store because we need cups. We already brought styrofoam cups. So the Zynga said, because we don't have a car. So really, they don't even need to go to the store. Like, they just want to ride. So they're going to walk their ass. We're just sitting at Sam's house. We're already here, so.
How'd they get
Marcelo? I have no idea.
Holy shit. Hurricane Matthew, West Coast edition.
Hurricane Matthew. Damn, imagine. Hurricane hitting Nevada. That's a first.
The fucking mountains suck.
I was like, damn. We pulled up, and then we didn't see your car. We're like, damn, this nigga's hella left. Like, they're not even here. Are we about to unload all the trap utilities? Utensils? Utilities? There you go. Sounds cooler. Son of a bitch. You think this is enough? Here. Oh, you gotta... Nigga, you gotta take that out. That's my baby. What? It's been there for a couple days. Not really, since yesterday.
You want the chargers or not?
Fuck. How am I gonna take these?
You want the chargers or no?
Yeah. One. Two. I'd cry if I just broke these right now. I'm scared. I swear to God, if I just trip or some shit.
Oh, no!
Dude, it's fucking real right now, yo. Like, peep this shit. Not the Supreme, just peep the bottles. Ah, fuck Supreme, dude. It still didn't come in. Holy shit. This is him now. Not just funny. Do you have pictures of Sam? Go to the Instagram. Look at him. Doesn't he look Michael Myers and shit? Alright, we're probably gonna have to go pick up Sam or something. I don't know. We'll figure something out. Peace. So, we're about to go pick them up, but they got a ride, so we're just gonna go do a bunch of other shit now. This nigga's nipples so hard, you can at least see it. Look at his nipples! Look at Marcelo's nipples. It's cold, huh?
Of course.
Alright, say what's up.
We're gonna pick what up. You know, we got that Panda Express.
It's raining. There's a beautiful white majestic horse. You see the way this nigga jumped?
I was running in the gym.
Wait, let me see. Look at me.
Don't ask me what I do on the weekends.
Know what kind of paper I get? Loose leaf paper! Ah! That's it, guys. That's all, folks.
Okay, so me and my friends are gonna pour fucking tequila in this fucking big bowl, and then we're gonna put some fucking juice in it.
Vodka.
These guys are really fucking crazy.
Wait a minute, we're not 21. I'm not. These guys are like 20 guys.
20 guys?
Looks what?
Looks pathetic. Welfare party!
I'm gonna put that.
This shit like it was mine.
It looks good, huh? For cat now?
Hey,
what?
Can't hear me.
Healthy shit.
Wait.
We're pouring up shots.
Rat. Yo, what the fuck is up?
Hey, we're about to take a shot. Shout out to my nigga Cat.
Yo, who's from it?
Alright, let's get it. Yo, go.
Who is he? Look at
Marcel. Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this nigga's slapping hard, bro.
Alright.
This nigga's
slapping
hard.
How?
She's safe.
I was just slapping hard. She's slapping
hard. So. No. Nice. How do you feel right now, Sam? Yeah, that's your pity, pal. You wanna be me, bro? You hold it like a great cow. They say what's real. How do you feel?
I'm feeling good, nigga. They said it's
skill fish. Man. I'm like, nah, man. How do you feel right now?
I'm like, hey, this is my
homecoming. How do you feel right now?
Hey guys!
How do you feel right now?
Rap like they never get slumped. Fuck you, me!
Bad!
Bright. I feel bright.
I don't know.
Dark. Bright.
Alright, so we just woke up and we're about to see what everyone thought about last night. What'd you think? This is an interview.
I'm still mad.
About what? Oh shit, alright. What do you think about last night?
Bro, I don't even remember last night. Don't even ask me. Fuck.
She was intense. This nigga was out.
That was out.
What do you think about last night?
It was pretty dominant.
Yeah?
I'm the slam dunk champion.
Nancy, what do you think about last night?
You fucking dunked out of nowhere.
You crazy? Okay, what do you think about last night?
I remember. I was like, arrow, bro.
Sorry. Dunk.
Sorry? What?
I lost it.
What do you think about last night?
Marcel, can you hear me? Okay. Little black box lit. Round three.
Round three? Holy shit. Well, yeah, huh? It is round two. Sam.
What?
What did you think about last night?
Hey. Wow. Wow for the night.
Being polite. Been a while out for the weekend.